coincided with his almost death.
Yeah, this is another song from the new record, and I actually wrote it over a year ago to try and support the flood relief efforts in Massachusetts. We were in Massachusetts, there was a big flood, a lot of people lost a lot of property. And then we were up on White Lake, Ontario, recording the album, and the day that I recorded the lead vocal for this, I flipped a canoe in the middle of the lake and almost died. So it's kind of appropriate, because it's about drowning. It's called The Flood.
Try.